Custom thumbnails for LinkedIn videos are a new feature in 2020. Let's learn how to use them on a desktop. Begin by clicking Start Post or the video icon button. Select the video you want to upload and press Open. At this point, LinkedIn will display the default thumbnail, which is always the very start of your video, the very first moment. And in this case, you can see I'm doing some kind of mime artist impression at the very start of my video. So that's not often a great look. Other people have black at the very start of their video, so it just shows a black screen. In general though, here is a great opportunity to give your viewers an intriguing taste as to what your video is about by using a custom video thumbnail in your native LinkedIn video. So now let's learn how to upload the custom thumbnail. Right above the video, you'll see the edit button, so click that. Then two options appear, and here's where you can upload a caption file, and you can see a video on that right here. But let's get to the point and choose Select Thumbnail. I'll go over how to make a basic thumbnail a little bit later in the video, but let's click this one here for now. And before we post, a quick note, at this stage you can't upload a custom thumbnail if you're uploading from the mobile version, so you'll need to either use your computer or laptop to do so. Now just press done, and then you post your video. Now when people see your video, they'll see your thumbnail displayed before it autoplays. Now, what if you haven't designed a thumbnail? Well, let's show you real quick an easy way to do that. Before I continue, thanks for watching. Please give us a like below and hit the subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell so you don't miss any new videos coming out. Let's continue. Head over to a place like canva.com or snapper.com. It's super easy, it's free, and it's drag and drop. Go ahead and choose, say, the YouTube thumbnail templates. Then you can browse a template. Let's choose this one for now. And you'll see there's some design elements. Here's a photo here. I can delete that one, put in my own photo. Here's a background image. I can put in whatever color I like there. Change the title text, so whatever's relevant for your video that you're posting. And you can choose from anywhere in the default elements and just drag and drop different things in as you see fit. So go ahead and have a bit of fun with that. Here is the custom thumbnail that I've used in this video. As you can see, it's a little bit more elaborate, but it's still nice and clear and simple, which is what you want to go for. Finally, you just want to hit the download button and then make sure PNG is selected and then press download. And that's the file you'll select to use as your custom thumbnail for your native LinkedIn video. Watch this video next. It'll teach you how to easily create and add subtitles to your next LinkedIn video, both the free way and the cost effective way. I'll see you there. Click it now. Right, how do I get out of here?